well, this is Luis De Silva, the South San Francisco Fire Marshal, and we're going to ask another one of our residents a fire protection question. So the smoke alarm date of manufacture can be found on the, and you have four choices, the back of the alarm, the inside of the alarm, the front of the alarm, or a test button.
I would say a test button.
Oh, no, that's not correct. It's actually the back of the alarm.
Oh, I never looked there.